Hi, it's me, Ingrid INFP, and I hope that you can see all of me. Anyway, I tried to make this video, and then, like, because I have YouTube on silent here, or not on silent, they wanted to play me an ad, and it just ruined the whole vibe. Basically, I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be dancing to a song that is an Occitan song, which is, Occitan is a place in France, which is a medieval region of France, where they used to speak a language called Occitan, but then French just like erased all regional languages, you know, quite early on. Probably Napoleon had something to do with it, I don't know. But it's first a song called Ibis le Lop. And it goes like this: Ibis le Lop, le renard, le lèbre, Ibis le Lop, le renard danse. And it's the Lop, which is the loup in French, it's the wolf. The reynard or the renard, which is fox, and la lièvre is lièvre, which is the hare. So these three animals are dancing, and they're dancing around a tree. And then basically they're dancing while us poor people are like just working super hard just to get a few cents and the just a few coins while they are dancing, and they are kicking us in the ass. And they literally say in the song, the lyrics are that they are kicking us in the ass. So pretty radical medieval song out there. That was the Occitan version. And sometimes the animals represent different classes, like the clergy is like one of the animals and the noblemen are another kind of animal, but I never really understood which one was which. I did not know this song growing up, but there is another version which is much less radical, that was then co-opted like by the rest of France, and particularly in Brittany, Bretagne. In Bretagne, they spoke another language, Breton, which is actually linked to Celtic, so they didn't actually. They would sing the song in French and not in Breton. And it's called J'ai vu le loup, le renard et la belette, which is the I have seen the wolf, the fox, and the not a hermit. A belette is a weasel. And they don't kick us in the butt in that song. It's just that you see them dancing and oh, how fun. So it's kind of been, I guess, taken out of context through the centuries. And so it's a similar tune. But then the Breton version changed it to make it a song about a completely other thing called La Jument de Michel. And Michel is just a name, and Jument is the female horse. So Michel's horse. And Michel's horse, like, basically is also kind of a bastard animal because the horse eats all of the hay during the summer, and then and has a little foal as well, and eats it all during the winter, and then leaves nothing for the song is basically the horse will regret it when the winter comes. So it's kind of a funny song as well, but it's completely different lyrics, but it's the same tune. So it's quite funny to think that, like, you know, songs were going throughout France. Like, I guess that the bards would sing it or something, but it wasn't like these people in Bretagne had no contact with the people in Occitan place, and yet they would sing the same tune, which I find pretty interesting. And I went, I had a music teacher in elementary school who actually spoke a little bit of Occitan, and we actually did a song, another song that was from Occitan, which I might do another day. Anyway, this one is Ivy Stolop. I don't know how to pronounce this. So that was that one. And then let's do La Jument de Michel. This one is one of my favorites, Nolwenn Leroy, but I'm going to turn off the sound for the ad, because obviously there is an ad. I don't know how to dance traditional music, okay? This is a modern rendition, obviously.
Je t'en irai, je t'en irai, je t'en irai, je t'en irai.
do you call it? That was that. Okay. So, le reine, le roi is a person who does a lot of Breton songs. And so this one was Jument de Michel, where she basically says that in a year, like, in 9 years I will go away, and 8 years I will go away, and 4 years I will go away. And every time, the horse of Michel always eats all the hay, which makes like no sense, but that was anyway the Breton version of the song. But then she says, I hear the wolf, the fox, and the weasel dance. I see them dance. Like, it's kind of picking different songs, I guess, and putting them together into one song. So I hope that you like this. Of course, my dancing is not a dance. It's just me having a bit of fun on the side. I wish I knew how to actually do these dances. I have been looking up other medieval dances. There's the Tourdillon, which I like the song of as well. And I like Irish dancing as well. But I'm not trained in dancing or in singing or in anything really. So I hope that you guys have a great day. I'm going to go back and turn the video off. And tell me what you guys think of this music. Bye.